That guy's got the spike ball drill, I'm going to call it, with the JD Martinez. Just going to take the spike ball and kick ball right underneath the front of your arm. Okay, so it's against your chest. And from there, you're going to take a normal swing, and then the ball will fly out at the very end. Okay, you're going to know from the ball, if the ball is too early, you're going to be casting your hands out.